I loved my daughter. But the abomination growing in her womb was a betrayal of me and of the Coven. I did what was necessary to protect the species, as I am forced to do yet again.